Alicia Ferguson Cook holds a world record. It's a 21-year-old world record for the fastest red card in a FIFA Women's World Cup. However, that moment as a 16-year-old debutante was really just the beginning of her football story. The latest episode of the FF8 podcast, Alicia Ferguson Cook joins us from London to reflect on the highs and lows of her decade Westfield Matildas career. From that infamous moment at the 1999 FIFA Women's World Cup, the cherished memories of the Sydney 2000 Olympics, including watching Cathy Freeman win gold live, to making Australian history at the 2007 FIFA Women's World Cup and finally reimagining her involvement in the game. Now a football commentator and columnist, Ferguson Cook reflects on her past 20 years of involved in women's football. Listen on Apple Podcasts, listen on Google Podcasts, listen on Spotify in conversation with Alicia Ferguson Cook. Here's what you can hear at the following time codes: 2 o'clock, working for ESPN at the 2011 FIFA Women's World Cup; 9:39, beginnings of football passion; 1400 hours, women that shaped her as a player and person; 16:30, making a debut; 1954 to 1999 Women's FIFA World Cup; 23:22, best memories from the 1999 FIFA Women's World Cup; 25:09, 1999 FIFA Women's World Cup, Ghana; 28:04, the send-off; 39:00, Sydney 2000 Olympics; 43:00, ruptured ACL; 45:16, move to the midfield; 45:48 to 2007 FIFA Women's World Cup; 50:00, thoughts about Tom Sermani; 60:00 to 2007 FIFA Women's World Cup, Brazil v Australia; 63:00, development of the Matildas squad; 65:00, stepping back from football; 71:21, future of women's football in Australia; 73:00, quickfire XI let's block ads. Why?